information. Red flag warning in effect from noon to 6 p.m. Thursday for wind and low relative humidity. The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a red flag warning, which is in effect from noon to 6 p.m. Thursday. Affected area, fire weather zones 069, 079, 080, 090, and 091 fire weather zones 030, 042, 043, 044, 045, 050, 051, 052, 053, 065, 066, 067, 068, 078, 088, 089, 090, 091, 092, and 093. Wind, northwest 25 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour. Humidity, below 20%. Highest threat is located along a line south from Seward to Nebraska City. The following impacts are expected. Any fires that develop will likely spread rapidly. Outdoor burning is not recommended. A red flag warning means that critical fire weather conditions are either occurring now or will shortly. A combination of strong winds, low relative humidity, and warm temperatures can contribute to extreme fire behavior.